That sucks. I have to do the same fucking roundabout that the guy who got world record did. Except the guy who got world record didn't suck his dick in the hallway!